How's it going, Knights of the Round Table? My name is Knight, GamerX, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 3! We're going into the night number 3, aren't we? Yes, we are. Ring-a-ding-ding. Oh, we gotta check systems. Everything good? Good.
Hello.
Hi.
For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper suit handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a suit, please ensure that the animatronic parts are tightly compressed and fastened by the spring lock located around the inside of the suit. It may take a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and speak. Try not to nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring locks at any time. Do not breathe on the spring locks, as moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In the case that the spring locks come loose while you are wearing a suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before bleeding out, as to not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is built with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layouts programmed into the animatronic or security system. This room is hidden to customers, invisible to animatronics, and is always off camera. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's team.
What the fuck, Freddy? What the fuck, Freddy? Okay, he's gone. Okay, so thank you, Luke May, for that little tip. He said whenever Freddy's walking by, you can just keep looking at the camera until he's gone. Audio error. So I figured out- I'm just rebooting all. I figured out that- looking at the camera stops Freddy from coming. Yes, I know! I know I'm about to get jump scared.
Hello?
Where are you at? Oh, there you are again, Freddy! How are you?
Hi.
Hi. Son of a bitch. Am I gonna get double jump scared? You can't double jump scare me! No, don't restart the camera systems! I need the ventilation systems! Oh, he's in the vents! He's in the vents. I'm about to die. It's only 2 a.m. I'm about to die. Oh, come on! Where are you in the vent, you pieces of shit? Where are you at, you sassy Sue? Come on, Freddy, just go on! What the hell?! What is on that screen?! What is that? Looks like a duck.
Hi.
Whoa! Someone by! Okay, it was him. It was just Springtrap. That's fine. That's fine. Anything else is not fine. I'm actually scared more by the Phantom animatronics than I am by the actual Springtrap. That looked like Phantom Chica, because I actually looked up pictures and stuff so I could see which one was what. And they're called like Phantom this and Phantom that. Okay. So, I'm guessing that was Phantom Chica, because that's what it looked like to me. Where are you at, Springtrap?
Hello.
I'm playing audio and shit. So what I'm planning on doing is just checking the camera, playing a sound.
Hello.
Closing it, checking my systems. Audio error. Fix that shit. Come on, you're a technician, you motherfucker. It's only night 3. Can only get easier. What am I talking about? It can only get harder. What the hell? Okay, nothing going wrong. Nothing going wrong. Everything's going okay. Oh, something's moving. Something's coming. Something's a coming. I hear it. Oh, Freddy's right there. I saw a Freddy face. What does that mean?
Hello?
Oh, he's already there. Audio error. On the vents! Oh no! Oh no, I'm so boned. I'm so freaking boned. Yes, 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 yes. I know. Fix the problems. Fix the problems. Yeah, that should have fixed it. That should have fixed it. Right. Right. Honk the nose. Honk the nose. Oh, you're in the vents. Oh, hey.
Hello?
Play sound over there. I'm dead. I am so dead.
Hello?
I am so dead.
Hello?
Go to the room! Audio error! Fix that shit. I know you can do it. I know you can do it.
Hi.
Go. Go to that room. Son of a bitch. Oh! I saw you! I saw you peeking out. Oh, there's Freddy.
Hello?
I gotta wait for him to pass by. It's only 3 a.m.! Why are the nights going by so slow? Yeah, I see you, Freddy. I see you trolling along. Go over the audio error. Damn it! Son of a bitch! Reset systems! Resetting systems! No! Come on! How am I supposed to beat that? I got sweat all over my keyboard. That's a good start. Oh, he's moving already. Hey. How are you? Let's get you as far away from me as possible. Good, you're over there. That's what I like to see. I like to see you far away from me. Are you moving again? Let's let you go back. Okay. So I got a little system. If he moves, I'll just send him back. Oh, that's an exit. All our systems good. Systems are good. I can tell there's gonna be a ventilation error when I hear that music. I figured that out. Cause Freddy only comes when that music is playing. 1 a.m. Oh shit. Oh shit. Audio error. Okay, I gotta go fix that here in a moment. I gotta let Freddy go though. Gotta let Freddy pass by. Video error and audio error. Okay, I gotta reboot those two. Okay, just stay calm and everything will be fine. Ventilation, camera, and audio. That's great. Good thing I'm rebooting everything. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! There you go, there we go, there we go, there we go, 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 go! Oh, yes! Get wrecked! Did I do it? I didn't get jump scared. Oh, cool. Oh, I'll get wrecked.
Hello.
Okay, you go there. You're not gonna go? Why aren't you going? You in the vents, aren't you? Oh, you're not in the vents.
Hello.
Audio. Audio, why do you gotta be so mean, audio? It's only 2 a.m., audio! I just wanna beat this night, audio! Honk the horn! Yeah, that feels good. Okay.
Hello?
Are you gonna go to that room? Yes, you are. Good boy. Who's a good little demonic bunny rabbit? You are. Oh, you moved. Now you're moving back. Oh, he's in the vents. Which one? This one? Yep, he's in that one. Seal that shit up! Alright. Okay, he's getting out of the vents.
Hi.
There he is, he's in that room. Good. Good, good, good. System's looking great. It's 3 a.m. System's looking great. Oh, yes! Yes, 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 yes! I got out of that shit real quick. I'm on a roll right now. The furthest I've gotten in this night is 4 a.m. Ooh, ventilation! 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 Not now! Please don't kill me! Hurry up! Oh, he's in the vents. He's in the vanny vents. Which one? Video error. Really? He's gonna kill me now. I'm dead. He got me. GG. Hey. You've gotta be kidding me. Oh, I got so damn close. Come on, Freddy, frickin' move. Yes, go after the noise. Don't go after me. Go after the noise. Do not go after me. Come on, you can do it. I know you can. I just want to beat this night. I just want to beat this night. Audio error. Fucking shit. I got- Oh, damn it! Son of a bitch! Why wouldn't you go for the noise? Why wouldn't you go for the noise? I can do this! I can beat this stupid knight. Okay, so you're already in that room. Good.
Hello?
Stay there. Play a little noise. Okay, everything's looking good. I can do this. Oh, you moved.
Hello?
You moved already. You going to the room? Yes, you are. Good boy. Good boy. Play the honk. Yeah, that's good. It makes me feel good.
Hi.
Yeah, you stay there. Okay, everything's looking good. I just need to calm down and pay attention. Ooh, spooky.
Hello?
Audio error. Okay. So I think there's a limit on how many audio things I can make. I'm guessing it's only 3 at a time. So I need to make sure that I don't waste them like I've been doing. Okay, you stay in that room. Good. It's 1 a.m. I can do this. We're a sixth way there. Man, this night is super hard. Like, the first 2 nights were easy peasy. Like, geez, what happened? Okay, so I can restart them even if they don't need to. That's interesting to note. So if everything's looking good, I should reset my systems? It's actually not stupid. It's actually quite a smart idea. No! No, 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 no! Yeah, you go over here. Yeah, you're there. Good. I'm always gonna keep rebooting my ventilation. Oh... Oh no! We got a hallucination! Somewhere.
Hello?
Where are you at? Oh, you're in the vent. Which vent? Which vent? Oh, seal you off. Double click. Oh, and Freddy's here too. Okay, he's already out of the vent.
Hello?
Playing audio here. And then I need to reset my systems. There we go. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing now. I have a good idea of what I'm doing now. Hurry up! I should have rebooted all, but... There we go. Okay.
Hi.
So I have a pretty good idea of what to do now. Okay, okay, okay. We got somebody coming.
Hello?
Ooh, that's spooky. Video error. I can't look, though. Okay, rebooting all. Hopefully this will fix a little bit of the things. Ooh, I'm so tense right now. There we go. Nope, you're not getting me today. I knew what you were trying. Okay, check systems. Systems looking good. Everything's looking grand.
Hi.
Go over there. where are you at? I haven't seen him in days.
Hi.
How about you go over there? Audio error. Oh no. No, thank you. I gotta let you pass by, Freddy Froo. There's an audio error, so I can't do anything. There we go. Okay, let's reboot all. 4 a.m. I can do this. I can do this. I can do this. I don't know how long it's been 4 a.m. for, but I can beat night 3. I am confident. Confidant. That we're able to do this. My mouth is really dry. Okay, you get in that room, you bitch! I haven't seen you in forever. I don't even know where he is. In all honesty. What's with these burnt little turnip-looking things? I'm seeing all over the ground. Ooh, that's Chica! That is a Chica Cheek!
Hi.
Audio error. I don't know if I want to look away or not. Damn it! Okay, I'm gonna have a little staring contest with you. 6 a.m., come on, baby. How you doing? You just gonna stare at me? Is that all you're gonna do? Is that all you're good at? Well, come at me, bro. It's almost 6 a.m., motherfucker. I can take you on. I'm gonna beat night 3. Man, you fucking look like a tree. There we go! That's how you do it. That's how you Freddy's. That's how you Five Nights at Freddy's. Woo! Man, that was hard. My hands are sweating. Sweat all over my keyboard. Ugh. That was intense. I liked that. Okay. We got Chica Chica. Chica Chica. With your little cupcake. Follow me. Alright, I'm gonna follow you, Mr. Sir. Oh no, they're both dead? Oh no, an error! Oh no! Fourth night. Seriously, who would keep coming back over and over for this shit? I certainly wouldn't.
After learning of an unfortunate incident at the Cisco location involving multiple and simultaneous spring lock failures, the company has deemed the suit temporarily unfit for employees. Safety is top priority at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, which is why the classic suits are being retired to an appropriate location while being looked at by our technicians. Until replacements arrive, you will be expected to wear the temporary costumes provided to you. Keep in mind that they were found on very short notice, so questions about appropriateness / relevance should be deflected. I repeat, the classic suits are not to be touched, activated, or worn. That being said, we are free of liability. Do as you wish. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Alright, so I'm going to keep going through this night, and if I die, oh well, I'll just end the episode there. And if I succeed, then good. We'll be at night 5 already.
Hello.
That seems reasonable enough, right? So nothing goes on for right now, so I'm just gonna keep rebooting all just to make sure everything is good to go. And it seemed like rebooting things, even when they didn't need to be rebooted, seemed like a good idea. Last time. Yeah, you're not getting me again.
Hi.
I know your tricks. I know to keep you away from me. BB, you already got me a few times, and a friend of mine, Luke May, again, told me some tips on how to get rid of him very quickly, and that is to change cameras very quickly. Otherwise, you know, he'll jump scare you.
Hi.
Okay, so that is keeping him at bay, so I'm just gonna keep rebooting all, and then, you know, making him go to that one room, and hopefully that'll keep working. And rebooting all is also seeming to work. Because I'm already at 2 a.m., which is good. I wonder why night 3 was so damn hard. This one seems to be so much easier. No.
Hi.
Oh, you're already there. Shit, I wasted it. Okay, you stay there then. I guess I'll just reboot audio. Oh, he's in the vents. And I can't leave when it's rebooting something. Okay, so go to map toggle, close this down. There we go, sealed that off. Reboot all. Oh, what I should have done was made a noise. Son of a bitch. I messed up. Oh, he's there again? Why are you there again? Stop doing that! Oh, he's in the room I want him to be. Good. You stay there. Oh no! Oh no! No, I'm rebooting! I'm rebooting everything! I am so screwed! I am so screwed! Hurry up! Oh god. Oh, he's in the room I want him to be anyway. Everything's going so well. Okay, you're in the vents. You keep going back to the same damn vent over and over again. Why do you keep going to the two same damn rooms? I mean, I don't mind it. I mean, it makes this night easier. It's already 4 a.m. Yes, a hallucination is coming. I already know. But I'm rebooting. Ooh, and it was Freddy, too.
Hello.
I got out of there in the nick of time. This is the easiest freaking night ever. Oh, well, I mean, except for night one. Night one was actually pretty easy. Because of the fact that nothing happened. It was just a phone call until 4 a.m. and then we just sat there. And then in night two's call, it said that they got a new animatronic into the place. So that's probably what the spring trap was and why he's now coming. Okay, you're there. You just stay there. Wow, this is stupid easy.
Hello?
Why is this night so easy? I'm not doing anything different, am I? It's 5 a.m. It's like nothing could kill me. Oh no, a hallucination is coming. How unfortunate. Because I don't know how to get rid of them. Okay, he moved to the same damn room. He's not moving. He's staying in the same damn room and the same damn vent. He keeps just going back and forth. This is the easiest freaking night. Night three was so damn hard. Why is this any different? Oh my goodness. Would you quit going to the same damn vent? Same damn room, same damn vent? Look at that! Nothing happened! Yay! You succeeded at nothing! You went from the hardest night, which is night three, to one of the easiest nights, which is night four. Okay, what do we got now? Oh, Foxy! Okay. Oh, that was Foxy's area, the curtains! Okay. Follow me. Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more. No, the cupcake! No! What are we doing? Error. Oh no, am I gonna die? What's with this purple guy? I don't understand that. Ring-a-ding-ding. Ring-a-ring-ring. Honk-honk.
Hello, hello.
Hi.
This is just a reminder of company policy concerning the safe room.
Hello.
Safe room is reserved for equipment and or other property not being currently used and as a backup safety location for employees only. This is not a break room and should not be considered a place for employees to hide and or congregate. And under no circumstance should a customer ever be taken into this room and out of the main show area. Management has also been made aware that the Spring Bonnie animatronic costume is not safe to wear under any circumstances. Thank you, and remember to smile.
Hi.
You are the face of Brave Fazbear's people.
Okay, so now Bonnie's here. That's good to know. I don't know how to get rid of Bonnie, though. Okay, we already got a hallucination coming on. Nothing too horrible. Okay, and I believe he's in this vent. Yes, which is sealed off. Good. Man, this has become easy! I know how the game works now! Oh man, an audio error already. Well, that's no good. Come on, hurry up!
Hello?
Okay, go to that room. Why aren't you going to the room? There was Chica.
Hi.
An audio error already? Holy shit! No! What the hell? How did Chica get me? Come on, reboot. Reboot! Reboot! How do you stop Chica from coming? Okay. Hi. Play audio here. It's not working anymore. I don't know where hell he is!
Hello?
Audio error again? How come it isn't working as well? Shit! No! I was too slow! Oh, come on, this is so bad! I am so dead! Come on, hurry up! Good. I am golden. I'm actually good right now. Okay, I'm just gonna reboot all. Okay, halfway through. I can beat the game now, actually, if I can do it right. Oh no, hallucination. It's probably Freddy. Come on, hurry up.
Hi.
Play audio here. Oh, it's gone already. Audio error. Whoa, that's Foxy! Since when did Foxy get here? Come on with this bullshit! What's with the bullshit? I am so dead. How am I not dead? Oh, it's just Freddy. How am I not dead? How am I alive right now? How is it 4 a.m.? How am I alive on the final night?
Hi.
Audio error, great. That means he's not where he's supposed to be. Come on, Freddy. Video error too. Come on, Freddy, leave. If I look away, I don't know if I'll die. Hurry up. I gotta have a staring contest. Oh, he's still there.
Hi.
You're not gonna go towards the noise? Oh, come on, Freddy Dick. Freddy Faz Dick.
Hi.
Audio error! Is he gonna come inside my room and say hello? I think I can win this! It's 5 a.m. Come on, Freddy. Come on, Freddy! No! 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 I was so close! I was so close to winning! And then, what was that? The marionette slowed me down. Alright, well that was the second episode of Five Nights at Freddy's 3! We got finished with the third night and fourth night, and the fourth night was stupid easy, and the third night was stupid hard, which doesn't make any freaking sense, because I thought the game was gonna get harder as it goes. So, thank you knights so much for watching! If you enjoyed, please remember to hit the like button and also subscribe to become a knight of the round table today. And as always, I will see you guys later. Oh, is that you there? Is that you? No, that's not you. Good. That's it. Oh!
Whoa!
Whoa! What was that shit? Oh, reboot the ventilation! Reboot! Reboot! Master reboot!